I met Camden. He was very excited to see Zera's samples. He says if he can get the rest of Zera's data, there might actually be hope of finding a cure.
There we go, finally loaded, and it's loaded us back here again. That's the one I just done. I did see there's another one down there. I have done all side quests, so I know I don't need to do those. Ah, these are repeatable. Let's go to that bounty board. Yep, this is the angle I was. I was around here before. And I needed to go in over there. I've got both of those active already.
Put some heart on him.
He's stuck inside.
Don't be like that. Come on now. Let's go
deep. I'm not the one that's hiding. So that is the bounty. What? Ah. I see. That goes to the first area. I think I might anyway.
Find better stuff anywhere else.
We'll head back to the first area and do that. Hey then,
I met Ken.
Braden.
He was very excited to see Zara's samples. He says if he can get the rest of Zara's data, there might actually be hope of finding a cure.
I don't play with mods first time I play through, and this is my first time playing through Dying Light.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
Do you though? I don't think I've got any bolted tissue. Nope. Unless you're talking about in-game weapons, just the games you mod within the game, and weapons you mod within the game, which I use the ones I make myself.
Thank you.
Let's get into this one, see what we need to do here. When the infection started to spread, a group of people tried to take refuge in a local supermarket. They gathered resources, secured what they could, and waited for rescue, which never came. The broadcasting system lured infected to the market center. They quickly found their way inside, attacking any survivors, leaving the supplies to rot. So that should be easy enough. It says hard, but how hard could it be? Why was I being electrified on there? Electrocuted there.
Shit, the goddamn switch broke down.
There's one. There's another. So far, it's easy. I haven't seen any enemies, I've already collected two of them. There they are in there. Did I put the... Yeah, I did. So far, it's been easy. But it looks like there's still one more in it there. Yep, there we go. That area is cleared. Damn it. Oh, there's another runner. Come on. Can I get it this time? There we go. That's all that was in there. How do I get in there though? Looks like there's a few things in this next room. Locked locker. Don't think I've seen that before. Complete. How'd this guy not turn? There was a zombie in here. Surely you should be able to turn that speaker off as well. Haven't I already cleared this one? I do remember this one. It's essentially clear it out in stealth. Without being noticed. Retrieve all disaster relief on-site packages. Oh no, it's just retrieved them all. I thought I had to be in stealth. In which I've already collected them all? Is there going to be volatiles in here again? Yes. No? They're just normal guys. Yes, there is volatiles. Why did the prompt end? If I hadn't escaped, why did the prompt disappear? I'm gonna try to kill him. Got him. I think there's usually one in here, in this area somewhere. It's in one of these boxes, I think. There's There it is. He got me. I'm determined I will get this one clear with destroying all the volatiles. I want to kill them. I know I can do it. There's three right there. One of them just span around. There's no way I can get more than one at a time though. Uh-oh. Whoa. Okay.